I've been hit harder before. Like, way harder.
So arrogant. Just like your father.
I don't need your permission to be a superhero.
You know who else said that to me?
I'm not my dad. I'm not my dad!
And if you still think you can stop us, don't forget, I'm invincible.
You know the love is X-rated, that's how we made it. Drinking a balance of patience, watch how you take it. Can't keep no bitches, it's too dangerous. A beat that's rated, took everything up for the taking. I couldn't save it. See red and blues, I hit the pavement. Got low, got vacant. She needed angles, I need angels. I'm fighting Satan. Leave me faded, I feel painless. I go out gracious. I'm trying to feel the shade of greatness by celebrating. Bring entertainment, going brainless, like going dumb.
I love when you step on me, mommy. What the hell is he saying?
Sir, I think in his last moments, he wants to go out while speaking his truth.
Bravo, Mark. You were really speaking for all of us. I always had a dream to get my skull crushed between a muscular lady's thighs.
Don't forget, I have mom issues.
Conquest, one of the strongest Viltrumite, is sent to take over planet Earth. And our hero Mark has to stop this monster.
Bring it on. This is not what I came for, so get up.
Listen to me. Just listen.
Are you crazy?
The last Zorman, who was facing a formidable opponent.
Atomic Eve finally pulls up to the battlefield. This was the moment that made this fight to be one of the best in comic history.
No being on this planet can stop me. Not even Omni-Man.
From that moment, Mark felt nothing else but seething anger in his eyes.
Okay then, do your worst.
moment, the winner was clear. Invincible wins.